For Star Wars The Old Republic's first digital expansion, Rise of the Hutt Cartel, we wanted to give players a brand new planet to explore, someplace they've never seen before, and provide an epic story for our players that would affect the entire galaxy.
When we were thinking about what we wanted to do on this planet, is just make sure that we told the story through the visuals.
And that's exactly what Macab is. Yeah, the story of Rise of the Hutt Cartel is a direct continuation of the player's story that was begun in the main game. The Republic has just scored several decisive victories over the Empire. The fate of the Emperor is a little unclear at this point. The Dreadmasters are on the loose and they're threatening to destroy everybody. And meanwhile, both the Republic and the Empire are fighting over rapidly dwindling resources that they need in order to win the war. Macab is a resource-rich planet that was discovered a few centuries ago and has maintained its neutrality throughout the Galactic War. Well, now the Hutts are getting greedy, and they're looking to aggressively expand their own dominion. The Republic and the Empire are not taking that lightly, and they are sending their greatest heroes to deal with this crisis, and that's where the players come in. Macab is this truly unique, lush world. This is a planet where these cities are perched atop these massive rock pillars that are rising up out of the oceans. Macab's atmosphere interferes with space travel. People get on and off the planet with the use of gravity hooks, which are these enormous turbo lifts that go all the way from the surface up into space. And that's one of the most beautiful things that you're gonna see off in the distance. You're gonna realize the epic scale of the planet.
For the art, my personal favorite is the Storm Carrier. So think of a battleship mixed with the Hutt sail barge. We've also got some technical enhancements. One of the areas I really like, there's a part where you're kind of walking around this mesa and these just beautiful waterfalls just kind of cascading down. And I think it's really neat because it's technology that we didn't have. We weren't able to do this before. And I can't wait for players to get in there and explore the planet.
We're gonna have a lot more information on the story and gameplay of Rise of the Hutt Cartel in the coming weeks, so keep checking back. We can't wait to show you guys Macab.